fall off. I bounce from back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, clean and simple. Give me the time, I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Sleep my dream of fame to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet, but you can bend the lead. I'ma take it off and show shot, babe. What's up? What's up? What's up? Everybody say whoa, people look what there, what's up? Feel me, stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this, or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? Whoa, instead of you thinking of moving like there's no time left, instead of you going to falling like you lost my breath, give me what happens in the schools you lose.
From Calabria, Italy, weighing in at 227 pounds, Santino Marella. And their opponent,
you hear the clock ticking.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds, he is the United States champion, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
Nobody can hold me, nobody control me.
I'm coming.
I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain. I'm never ever gonna change.
Like Tropicana, I got the juice.
All for the least, they let the dog loose.
Ooh.
Don't make me call up the crew. Now they getting scared, wanna call up the truth. I'm the one like Neo, cocky like Teal. Nobody can guard me like I'm shooting the free throw. This is illegal, yeah. My flow is legal, yeah. And it's me, it will never be a sequel.
All the competitors are in the ring, and here we go with the battle royal. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. And there's the elbow.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Oh, man! He's still in this one.
He's reeling. Ouch!
The kick connects. R-Truth with the agility to reverse it. And they pushed him out. They got him out.
Ooh, that did it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a shot!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ow, what an elbow!
Mysterio finds an opening. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he's tripping. Mysterio wins.
Here's your winner, Rey Mysterio!
There you have it, an amazing elimination contest. And in the end, only one man stands high.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
God, that is steel hitting flesh. Like a sadistic chess player, he's thinking three moves in advance. This could be three.
One,
two,
two,
three.
Three.
And Kozlov earns yet another win.
Here's your winner, Vladimir Kozlov.
Right now, that might be the last person in the world to want to tangle with.
The Batista bomb! My God, what an impact!
Tonight's most exciting show, SmackDown. It doesn't get any better than this.
Three! What impact!
And it goes running.
I'm telling you, I am all up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
Whoa, look at this!
Look out! What a landing!
This could be three right here.
One.
On this day, I see clearly everything is come to life.
This might do it.
One.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Regal picks up the win.
What a nasty elbow! That's gonna leave a mark!
The damage that we're going to see in this will be astronomical!
Talk about bringing that hammer down, but good. Oh, man.
And these competitors are facing a hit.
Things are about to get serious here.
Oh, just fall.
don't stop it. Uh-huh. It's when you go harder than somebody, man. This right here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
This here, what you call
approaching the ring from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 309 pounds, Ezekiel Jackson.
This here, what you call domination. It's a combination of skill and concentration. To rise to the occasion, do something amazing. Cause anything that I do, I dominate it.
I'm stronger, go harder. I'm a monster, I conquer. Dominate anything I want to. My passion, my skill, my focus, my hunger. Just to put it simple, I'm the... Yes, I just want it more than the next guy. And no, you can't do the things that I'm gon' do. Real aggressive, lil' rough around the edges. A man on a mission, smashing the competition. Ooh, my next victim, get him, I got him. Let me know if anybody else got a problem. Yeah, cause they don't even stand a chance. Got the eye of the tiger and the heart of a champ.
Well, it's a beat.
Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 485 pounds, The Big Show!
This one should blow the roof off the house.
Oh, man! Oh, nice counter! Big Show countered it!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
And that one hurt his hand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Saw that one coming.
Knocked into the middle of next week. And the massive Ezekiel Jackson counters it. Ouch! Everything about Ezekiel Jackson is aggressive. Nice submission hold here, controlling the body. Oh, there it is! Oh, and that one dazed him.
I think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
Oh, mama! Oh, what a shot!
That's a move that'll knock you out cold!
One rocked him.
was one step ahead on that one.
Right in the kisser.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Whoa, what a hit! Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. A grazing shot there. What's the Big Show gonna do here?
No matter who wins this one, everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
That'll cause some damage.
The force, my God!
That must be excruciating. And the massive Ezekiel Jackson counters it. Knocked into the middle of next week. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
A belly-to-belly suplex.
Ezekiel Jackson is in big trouble here.
He's going for the pin.
One.
Two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
This is an absolute war.
And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Oh, what a shot! A bear hug like this will leave you breathless! These competitors have got to be aggressive, got to keep pushing to win.
Driving his skull into the ground.
He's looking to put him
in. And that's a leg drop from a 440-pound monster. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two.
Three!
The Big Show did it.
Well, it's the Big Show.
Here's your winner.
It's the
Big Show.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.